Which team in the history of IPL have changed the most number of captains and coaches? If there is any team which is the most inconsistent team in the history of IPL, then it would definitely be Kings XI Punjab. The reason for using this particular word inconsistent is not only because of their performances, but also the other aspects of the game. Kings XI Punjab could only manage to reach playoffs only on two occasions out of all these 12 seasons of IPL. And Kings XI Punjab is the only team which has changed the most number of captains and coaches. Kings XI Punjab reached playoffs in 2008 and 2014. In 2014, they reached finals and they lost the finals against Gautam Gambhir-led Kolkata Knight Riders. Whereas in 2008, they reached playoffs and they reached semi-finals and lost the game. Tom Moody and Sanjay Bangar are the only two coaches who have coached Kings XI Punjab more than one season. Whereas Adam Gilchrist and George Bailey are the only two players who have managed to captain Kings XI Punjab more than one season. And in rest of the other seasons, Kings XI Punjab management have always changed the coaches and captains in every season. If you look at the history and the list of the coaches who have coached Kings XI Punjab, we have Tom Moody, Michael Bevan, Darren Lehman, Adam Gilchrist, Sanjay Bangar, Virendra Sehwag, Brad Hodge, Mike Hesman, and in 2020, they have hired Anil Kumble as the coach of the team. Whereas if you look at the captains of the team who have captained Kings XI Punjab, Yuvraj Singh, Kumar Sangakkara, Mahela Jayawardene, Adam Gilchrist, David Hussey, George Bailey, David Miller, Virendra Sehwag, Glenn Maxwell, Ravichandran Ashwin, Murali Vijay, and in 2020, they were appointed KL Rahul as the captain of the team. The team has always changed the coaches and captains in every or the other season. Putting all these things away, if you look at the history of Kings XI Punjab and the players who have played for Kings XI Punjab, especially the noted players and who have performed very well for Kings XI Punjab, Yuvraj Singh, Kumar Sangakkara, Mahela Jayawardene, Adam Gilchrist, Sean Marsh, George Bailey, Brad Hodge, Brett Lee, Murali Vijay, Ravichandran Ashwin, Vridhiman Saha, David Miller, Glenn Maxwell, KL Rahul. There are quite a few players who have performed very well playing for Kings XI Punjab, but their performances could not help Kings XI Punjab to win the title. But in 2020, Kings XI Punjab's team looks pretty much stronger on paper, and also the team combination can be formed to form a perfect playing 11. If we look few players who are notable and who are part of Kings XI Punjab, KL Rahul, Mayank Agarwal, Karun Nair, Ishan Porel, Sarfaraz Khan, Deepak Hooda, Mohammad Shami, Ravi Bishnoi, Krishnappa Gautam. These are few players who are part of Kings XI Punjab from India. If we look at the foreign players, Glenn Maxwell, Chris Gayle, Sheldon Cottrell, Chris Jordan, these are few of the international players who are part of Kings XI Punjab. Now let us try to look the team members of Kings XI Punjab and also the possible playing 11 and the team combinations which can form a stronger team and who can win the title. And I would definitely say Kings XI Punjab in 2020, Kings XI Punjab is one of the best team who are the title contenders too. Karun Nair, KL Rahul, Mandeep Singh, Mayank Agarwal, Nicholas Puran, Prabhoy S. Singh, Sarfaraz Khan, Chris Gayle, Darshan Nalkhande, Deepak Hooda, Glenn Maxwell, Harpreet Brar, Jimmy Nation, Krishnappa Gautam, Tajinder Dillon, Ashdeep Singh, Chris Jordan, Hardis, Ishan Porel, Jay Suchit, Mohammad Shami, Mujibur Rahman, Murugan Ashwin, Ravi Bishnoi, Sheldon Cottrell. These are the available players for Kings XI Punjab. Let us look into the possible playing 11 and then let us discuss about each player who might be there in the playing 11. KL Rahul, Mayank Agarwal, Karun Nair, Sarfaraz Khan or Mandeep Singh, Glenn Maxwell, Deepak Hooda or Jimmy Nesham, and Krishnappa Gautam, Ravi Bishnoi, Mujibur Rahman, Mohammad Shami, and fast bowler Chris Jordan or Sheldon. But if you look at Chris Jordan, Sheldon, Chris Gayle, Nicholas Puran, these are the four players who will be having a lot of competition to get into the playing 11. Because of the rule, each IPL team can only have four foreign players. So these are the few foreign players who will be definitely playing in the team. Mujibur Rahman, Glenn Maxwell are the two players definitely going to be there in the team. And I'm pretty sure in this season, Kings 11 Punjab will be interested to play Nicholas Puran in the playing 11 because he is performing really well in the ongoing Caribbean Premier League. And I won't be surprised if Chris Gayle is not going to be there in the playing 11. He might not be dropped from playing 11 for all the games, but I'm pretty sure he is not going to get as many games how he was playing earlier, looking at his form and his batting too. So this is the possible playing 11. They have good options. They have good strong middle order. Kings 11 Punjab has the best middle order out of all these seasons. They have the best middle order in 2020 season. KL Rahul, there's no explanation or there's nothing for him to prove. He's been performing consistently playing for India. He has been performing consistently in the IPL too. Mayank Agarwal, he has proved himself playing for India in Test cricket, so there's no doubt about his ability. Karun Nair, he's been consistently performing in the domestic circuit too. Whereas Sarfaraz Khan, in the last season, if you look at his domestic performances, he has scored 2 double-hundreds. And if I'm not wrong, he has scored a triple century too. So he's the best option and he has improved his fitness. He has been working hard really to get back into the shape and perform well playing for whatever the team he's playing. And he's desiring to be part of Indian team too. Whereas Mandeep Singh, he has represented India. He's playing for Punjab team too. He's also one of the consistent performers in the domestic circuit. He has played well playing for Royal Challengers Bangalore too. And they have an option for all-rounders from Baroda, who has played for Rajasthan Royals and who has also played for Sunrisers Hyderabad, Deepak Hooda. He's also a promising all-rounder who has been performing very well, who has performed well playing for Sunrisers Hyderabad too. Jimmy Nesham, all-rounder from New Zealand. Glenn Maxwell, nothing to say about Glenn Maxwell. He has given a good top-knocking performances playing for Kings 11 Punjab. And whereas fast bowling department, they have Mohammad Shami. Chris Jordan, he's one of the dead bowling options which Kings 11 Punjab has. Nicholas Puran, he's playing really, really very well and he's performing really consistently in Kings Caribbean Premier League. There's a high competition for the fourth spot in terms of foreign players because each team is allowed only to have four foreign players. So Chris Gayle, Sheldon, Nicholas Puran, and Chris Jordan, these are the four players who will be fighting a lot to get into the playing 11. Whereas Glenn Maxwell and Mujibur Rahman will definitely be there in the team. We forgot to mention about Ravi Bishnoi. He is the rising star who has won the game single-handedly for India in the Under-19 World Cup. Unfortunately, India could not win the finals against Bangladesh. So these are the options and this is the possible playing 11, and definitely this team looks pretty strong, and without any hesitation I would say Kings 11 Punjab is in contention, is one of the contenders for winning the IPL of 2020 season.